G'day, I'm Nathan from Miners Den, and tonight's tech tip for the Minelab Show is fixing the audio on a GPZ 7000. Now, over time, you'll find that the speaker, the WM-12, gets quieter just through normal operation. What happens is, just by using the detector and putting it down and picking it up and being in the dusty area of the goldfields, is little bits of ironstone, generally ironstone, will get through the little grate here on the module and get stuck to the speaker's cone. And that'll stop the speaker from vibrating and moving and lower the audio output of the speaker. So what I'm going to do is take the WM-12 apart and just clean the speaker off. Alright, so the first step is to pull off this clip firstly, and then we'll use my Torx screwdriver to undo these four screws. Put them down so they don't run away on me. Now we'll carefully pry the two apart. There we go, like so. Now we don't need to worry about any of the battery or the circuit board side. What we need to do is unplug the little speaker cable here. So sometimes they can be a bit firm, but just be nice and gentle and just sort of pull him out. There we go. So we'll put that to the side, circuit board side of it. And now we've got the speaker in the little case here. Now they can be a little bit tricky to get out. I usually just use a flathead screwdriver and I sort of push this side up, the bottom end of it up, and sort of pry the speaker out like so. There we go. So now I've got the speaker out of it. And now as you can see, there's some ironstone and some rocks on this speaker. So all I'm going to do is just get a little cloth and just wipe off the dirt, the rocks, and everything, just nice and gently. Take off all the rocks as I can. Get as much as you can off, especially off the middle of the cone part. And that's pretty good. There's another one there. And that's all that really needs to be done. And then we just put him back together, basically. So the first step is put him into the little slot here. So you want to push it in like so. This way, and then should just clip in like that. Then you want to plug it back into the circuit board, being careful again. Just get it and plug it in like so. There we go, that's it. And make sure all the circuit board sits in nicely like so. The battery just sort of stays there. And then push them together. And then you put the four screws back in. And that's it. Chuck the clip back on and she's all done. And yeah, that's how you clean a WM-12 speaker off the GPZ 7000. This has been a tech tip for the Minelab Show.